We have begun that time of the year when all you can find on TVs are the shows that couldn't make it to the major leagues and pictures of what may or may not be a congressman's junk. Whoa. Wolf Blitzer took on the Wienergate story with his usual beardy tenacity and wasn't about to lob Wiener softballs. He got right to the meat of the story. Oh, those were genital puns, in case you were wondering.